Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to play Pac-Man game on Google Maps on Android device. Playing Pac-Man is only available for today, 1st April 2017. First of all, you need to update your Google Maps app from the Play Store. Update it to the latest version. I've already updated it. Now open the app. After opening it, you'll see a Pac-Man icon on the right side. Select it and it will take you to a random place, and that place will become a Pac-Man game. Now you are ready to play it. You just have to swipe in the direction in which you want to move. So enjoy playing the game.